Tomorrow is Mother's Day, and thousands of New Yorkers will be taking their moms out for a big day in the Big Apple. Here with some tips on where to celebrate your mom's special day is our city correspondent, Stefan.
Hi.
Hi. So, Stefan, how have you been?
The same.
Crazy about Bin Laden, huh?
I know, that guy's hilarious.
Okay, Stefan, a lot of people are taking their moms on the town tomorrow. Any tips on where they can go to have a fun-filled Mother's Day?
Yes. If you want your mom to have a day filled with fun, look no further. New York's hottest club is located in the middle of the West Side Highway, this bi-curious beach party is the creation of Italian club owner Bologna Danza. And this place has everything. Split kicks, pachucos, pile after pile of expired Lunchables, a Hawaiian cleaning lady that looks like Smokey Robinson. And look who just walked in. Is that Natalie Portman? No, it's an old Irish black man that we call Murphy Brown. Plus, if you come this Sunday, you'll meet 2-year-old ultimate fighter Drooly Lips Jackson. He's got fists like little empanadas. And he's my best friend.
Okay. And we'll get to meet him if we come this Sunday.
That's what I've been told.
Bad job.
Why?
Stefan, when I set a place to take your mom, I was looking for somewhere more wholesome.
Right.
You know, a lot of people's moms are a little older and want to go somewhere, you know, nice and relaxing.
Mm-hmm.
Can you recommend anything like that?
Yes. If you're looking for a place to relax with an old lady, look no further. New York's hottest club is Spicy.
Sorry, is that spicy?
Spicy. Opened in 2017 on the Upper East Side of a dumpster. This 24-hour bitch fest is the creation of club owner rabbi Jude Diamond Phillips.
Yep. Sure.
And this place has everything.
Good.
Sandworms,
great.
Geishas, uh-huh. Rock eaters, cool. A 7-level course in adult education. And if you want to relax, you can kick back in your very own Subway sleeping bag.
So what is a Subway sleeping bag?
It's that thing of when you're on the train and you sit between two guys in FUBU jackets.
Stefan, name one mother that would like that.
My mom is Stefan.
Oh, really? What's your dad's name? Mr. Stefan?
No, it's David Bowie.
Oh, okay. Stefan, look.
Oh, I'm looking.
I'm asking for your help here. I'm going over to my mother's tomorrow.
Don't you think it's time we met?
And I'm taking my girlfriend.
Boo!
And I want my mom to have a great day. I mean, this woman raised me and changed my diapers.
Lucky lady.
Stefan. And I want to thank her for doing the toughest job in the world, being a mom.
That was beautiful. And I think I can help. If you want to say thank you to your mom, take her to Central Park.
Yeah, this I like.
And bond while flying a human kite.
What is a human kite?
It's that thing where you tie a string to a midget and a windbreaker and then run through a field.
Stefan!
What did I do? Help me learn.
Are you going to take your mom to fly a human kite for Mother's Day?
Miss Stefan's out of town. I'm all alone on Mother's Day. Oh.
Well, I had no idea. You know, even though you didn't help tonight at all, no young party monster should be alone on Mother's Day. So why don't you come home with me and meet my mom?
Sleepover?
Stefan, everybody!
Hi, Mom. Hi, Bowie.
Can we get up to outside Mars? That's Stefan. Happy Mother's Day. Good night.